Vehicle recalls are common in Motown. On an average, 3 to 4 big vehicle recalls happen every year in India. And this year alone, nearly 2 lakh cars have been recalled by automakers so far. But automakers, who can presently escape the responsibility of a defective part in the vehicle by recalling it for repairs, may no longer be spared by the government. Consumer Affairs Ministry is working on a proposal where companies could be forced to refund the entire amount of a defective vehicle. The ministry has also indicated it can widen the definition of recall to include more vehicles and not just the defective ones.
हम जो है कार खरीदते हैं, कार का इंजन खराब है, तो क्या जरूरी है कि हर उपभोक्ता जाकर के कंप्लेन करे? ऐसी कोई व्यवस्था नहीं हो सकती है क्या? जो हम लोगों ने, जो आपने अथॉरिटी की बात कही है, हम चाहते हैं कि ऐसा व्यवस्था होना चाहिए, या कार है उसके ऊपर में बैन लगना चाहिए, उसको क्या कहते हैं कि पैसा यदि लिया लौटाना चाहिए।
Consumer Affairs Ministry believes the current system of recalls no way penalizes the automakers, and that is why recalls have become more common in Motown. Automakers and their unfair trade practices are increasingly coming under the review of the government.
The point government needs to ponder over is how best to make automakers accountable, which will entail grading of recalls so that no unjust refunds are given on a genuine recall, especially when a mandatory recall policy is in the works. Sumit Chaturvedi, ET Now, New Delhi.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/ETNow and don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at ETNow Live. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/user/ETNow.